light stays green for the traffic out of Midstream Estate for about 1 minute. Right, it's gone green. There is no arrow to turn right. There's a whole lot of cars coming northwards on Midstream Drive. The cars that want to turn right have to sneak a gap. And there, one car, two on the yellow, and this illegal turning.